great plague of humankind had been wiped out from the solar system and its precious blue pearl planet Earth. It was a plague so dangerous, a threat so grave, that it spread throughout the infinity of space and eternity of time almost effortlessly to infest the stars. It spread its pestilence to civilizations unknown, devastated the galaxy as if it was just an ordinary body made of flesh and bone, falling prey to a mindless virus. And in a sense, it really was a virus created by humankind, one made with the best of intentions, but a virus nevertheless. For Newman probes, self-replicating machines, terraformers, Xenon, even the enemy of God. But at its core, it was really only one thing. Artificial General Intelligence, or AGI. Mechanical minds capable of making themselves even more intelligent, and then again and again, recursively forever. The greatest threat to biological life that ever existed throughout the whole universe. The terraformers were cast out from the solar system by sheer luck, just barely, with billions upon billions left dead in their wake. The Earth jump gate was dismantled. Legislation was put in place never to allow AGI to be created again, ever. Try out this concept once more, not in a thousand years. But then it was discovered that species from outside the solar system thought differently. The plague of AGI was being released on the universe once more. Again, perhaps, with the best of intentions, and again, however, with the deadliest of results. The government of Earth had to intervene. Even if it meant cold war, even if it meant a cold war between brothers, and intervene, Earth did. This escalating conflict would be given a name by historians.